Hi friends, welcome to my video. We tell the upcoming banners we'll be getting in the next few weeks in Fire Emblem Heroes. All the information comes from the latest calendar and from the Datamine files. On the 11th, we're getting the Heroes with Even Wave skills banner revival with Shannon, Selkie, and Oceana's focus units. On the 12th, we're getting the Heroes with Solo skills banner revival with Maricha, Percival, and Yarna's focus units. On the 13th, we're getting a weekly revival banner with Thrasia Reinhardt, Thrasia Olwen, and Hardina's focus units. And we're also getting the Heroes with Low skills banner revival with Kiria, Sirius, and Bernadetta's focus units. On the 14th, we're getting the Heroes with Draconic Aura banner revival with Kiton, Kiel, and Dreaming Female Corrin as focus units. On the 15th, starts the new Double Special Heroes banner, with these heroes as likely inclusions. And we're also getting the Heroes with Link skills banner revival, with Dreaming Camilla, Lilith, and Kaiden as focus units. On the 16th, we're getting the Heroes with Iceberg banner revival, with Fallen Julia, Sairi, and Fiora as focus units. On the 17th, starts the new Bond Hero Battle banner, with Fallen Julia, Fallen Ike, and Fallen Leon as focus units. And we're also getting the Heroes with Bonfire banner revival, with Forsythe, Sorcerer, and Kainagis as focus units. On the 18th, starts the Heroes with Special Fighter banner, with Nagi, Fallen Chiki, and Brave Ephraim as focus units. And we are also getting the Heroes with Foil Counters banner revival, with Midori, Rinka, and Julian as focus units. On the 19th, we're getting the Heroes with Infantry Balls banner revival, with Garrick, Kelvindi, and Nils as focus units. And it is also the start of a new Tempest Trial banner, which according to the Datamine, will probably include Marianne. On the 20th, we're getting a weekly revival banner, with Katarina, Minerva, and Jenny as focus units. And we are also getting the Heroes with Luna banner revival, with Fallen Maricha, Sirius, and Seth as focus units. On the 21st, starts a new Special Heroes banner. On the 23rd, starts the Summer Passing banner revival. On the 25th, starts the Heroes with Push skills banner, with these heroes as possible inclusions. On the 26th, starts the Summer Returns banner revival. On the 27th, we are getting a weekly revival banner, with Carla, Brave Hector, and Fang Nino as focus units. On the 28th, we may get one or two Botting Gauntlet banners. On the 29th, starts the Summer's Arrival banner revival. On the 30th, starts the new Legendary banner. These are the confirmed returning heroes. On the 3rd of July, starts the Heroes with Dragonfang banner, with these heroes as possible inclusions. On the 4th, we're getting a weekly revival banner, with Ohm, Delphia, and Fae as focus units. On the 5th, starts a new Tempest Trial banner. On the 6th, starts the Elysian Summer banner revival. And on the 7th, we're getting a new Special Heroes banner. And that's all the known banners we'll be getting in the next few weeks in Fire Emblem Heroes. Please like, share, and subscribe. And if you'd like to support me, you can buy me a coffee at coffee.com/azulito. Stay safe, be kind, and thank you for watching!